Srinivi's daughter Janhvi Kapoor remains in limelight with her debut film Dhadak, and there were reports that Janhvi Kapoor and Ishan Khattar are dating each other. And now it's a twist in Janhvi's life. Yes, if sources are to be believed, that Janhvi Kapoor and alleged boyfriend Shikhar Paharia were in a relationship. And this love affair is in limelight, then a recent picture all the way from Italy surfaced in online, and we couldn't help but dig deep into the details of the picture. Well, it's Janhvi's ex-boyfriend Shikhar Paharia that shared a picture on Instagram with a shadow of a boy and a girl, and the interesting fact is this picture was clicked at Lake Como, Italy. Now please spare us for our evil thinking, but Janhvi was also at Lake Como to attend the Ambani's engagement bash. So it is probability of Shikhar and Janhvi filling in those shadow are only justified, but what caught our unqualified attention was that this post was immediately deleted from Shikhar's Instagram account. Well, are you thinking exactly what we are thinking? And as per the sources, Janhvi and Shikhar's relationship came into the spotlight back in the year 2016 after pictures of the two locking lips at a friend's party went viral. And moreover, after that we heard that the couple parted ways. And soon, after the release of Janhvi's debut film Dhadak, ex-boyfriend Shikhar watched the film at a special screening at Yash Raj Studios and shared a picture of the title of the film on his Instagram story and he tagged the Dhadak actress. For all those who don't know, Shikhar is the grandson of former union minister, that is Sushil Kumar Shinde. Well, what do you have to say about the couple? Let us know below in the comment section, and for more updates of Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Nexan World.